Hey guys, it's Mark here. Hey, recently I've gotten a few discussions with youth leaders about the concept of DVD versus YouTube. And although there's pros and cons for both, I just kind of wanted to share a little bit of some of the discussion that I've been having. One, I do know that it's nice and easy to go find a video on YouTube. My daughter does it all the time. But I know one of the things I've encountered is that when I've tried to use YouTube in like on a PowerPoint presentation or something, sometimes I get that wonderful little lag from from either the computer processor or sometimes even the internet connection, and it bitmaps out. So one of the things we really want to encourage you as a youth leader, when we give you a DVD, we know that you're going to have good quality, that you're going to be able to show that video and control it. When you push play, it's going to play. When you push pause, it's going to pause. Now, that's not to say that that you just have to live by that DVD. I spent a lot of time with this wonderful little device here. It's called a digital video bridge. I don't know if you have one of these, but I'm able basically to take my DVD and rip them into digital format, so I can use it when and where I want to. And the nice thing is, when I do it from a DVD to this, the quality is usually I'm able to hold it. You know, one other thing I want to make you aware of about these wonderful little DVDs is not only do you get music videos on here, but we're able to grab some very, very cool video resources. Like our theme videos right now, we have a video from Barlow Girl on Troubled Youth, and a very, very cool video on evangelism from Dare to Share. Now, these are not just little snippets. These are real chunks of video that you can use completely with your youth group. We also have these wonderful little drop-in videos, which honestly you don't get anyplace else but on this DVD. So as you're wrestling and thinking about, do I do Interlink? Should I use it? Sure, you're going to be able to go and find a lot of the videos that we have on our video loop on YouTube, but you still have to find them. You still have to hope that connection holds. We'd still much rather you have a DVD where you can push play, you can take it to someone's house, you can use that DVD even on, you know, those wonderful charter buses that have DVD players. So hopefully you'll take a think about using Interlink and making these music video loops a part of what you do. Thanks. We'll talk to you guys soon. Bye. See you guys soon.